when Dixie is targeting Hispanic shoppers with its new store about to open in Lehigh Acres.
They're going to convert their old store on Homestead Road into a grocery store called Fresco y Más.
NBC2's Michael Raimondi found out why this is a key demo for Winn-Dixie.
Right now, the Winn-Dixie here is open, so you can go inside and shop, but they are remodeling right now. And then 2 weeks from today, they will reopen with better prices and more options.
I've noticed they're doing a lot of work in there.
Right now, Winn-Dixie is turning this store into something new. Crews are inside remodeling this typical grocery store into a new Hispanic market.
I think they're doing a good job. It's pretty good. It's different.
Winn-Dixie is turning this location into Fresco y Más. It's a Hispanic grocery store focusing on big deals and Hispanic food and culture.
A lot of Hispanic food, which is kind of nice. I like to explore.
Winn-Dixie has already converted 26 stores in Florida to Fresco y Más. This store in Lehigh will be the first one in our part of the state.
There's customers that want the traditional Hispanic shopping experience.
Bill Nashin says there is a need for a store like this in Lehigh. They've converted other stores in Miami, Tampa, and Orlando. He says now is the time to move into other areas.
Understanding and listening real loudly to what people felt they were lacking in Lehigh Acres. There's a lot of excitement to Fresco y Más.
The new look store will open October 21st. People shopping at this store are excited to come and check it out.
To try some new stuff. It's always awesome, yes.
Reporting in Lehigh Acres, Michael Raimondi, NBC2.
Before even opening its doors, the store is going to give out some free food. They plan to give out 25,000 pounds of produce and other items this Saturday. You can stop by from 9 to noon.